Question number 151. Blank space natively support the analysis of relationship between entities. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, graph databases. Option B, key value store. Option C, document databases. Option D, column family databases. Correct answer is option A, graph databases. Question number 152. You have the following SQL query. What are db.employees and employee underscore ID? Option A, db.employees column name, employee underscore ID index name. Option B, db.employees table name, employee underscore ID column name. Option C, db.employees index name, employee underscore ID column name. Option D, db.employees column name, employee underscore ID table name. Correct answer is option B, db.employees table name, employee underscore ID column name. Question number 153. You are building a system that monitors the temperature throughout a set of office block and sets the air conditioning in each room in each block to maintain a pleasant ambient temperature. Your system has to manage the air conditioning in several thousand buildings spread across the country or region, and each building typically contains at least 100 air-conditioned rooms. What type of NoSQL data store is the most appropriate for capturing the temperature data to enable it to be processed quickly? Option A, send the data to an Azure Cosmos DB database and use Azure function to process the data. Option B, store the data in a file stored in a share created using Azure File Storage. Option C, write the temperatures to a blob in Azure Blob Storage. The correct answer is option A, send the data to an Azure Cosmos DB account and use Azure functions to process the data. Question number 154. You need to insert a new JSON document into a Cosmos DB database, but there's a problem. All the previous customers have a valid name, and the data you're attempting to insert doesn't have it. What happens when you attempt to add JSON document that is missing a field that other documents all have? Option A, you must provide all properties and the insert will fail. Option B, Cosmos DB will add the missing property to the document with a default value or null if no default exists. Option C, NoSQL databases support not providing all properties with every record. The insert will succeed. The correct answer is option C, NoSQL databases support not providing all properties with every record. The insert will succeed. Question number 155. Which Azure Storage solution provides native support for POSIX compliant access control list? Select the correct option. Option A, Azure Data Lake Storage. Option B, Azure Files. Option C, Azure Table Storage. Option D, Azure Queue Storage. The correct answer is option A, Azure Data Lake Stories. Just a quick reminder, if you don't want to watch all these videos and instead download all questions and answers, then feel free to purchase them on Buy Me a Coffee page. I have shared a link below. Question number 156. You are writing a set of SQL queries that administrator will use to troubleshoot an Azure SQL database. You need to embed documents and query results into a SQL notebook. What should you use? Option A, Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. Option B, Azure CLI. Option C, Azure Data Studio. Option D, Azure PowerShell. The correct answer is Option C, Azure Data Studio. Question number 157. What should you do to an existing Azure Storage account in order to support a data lake for Azure Synapse Analytics? Select the correct option. Option A, add an Azure file share. Option B, upgrade the account to enable hierarchical namespace and create a blob container. Option C, create Azure storage tables for the data you want to analyze. The correct answer is Option B, upgrade the account to enable hierarchical namespace and create a blob container. Question number 158. You are reviewing the data model shown below. The data model is a blank space. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, Snowflake. Option B, Transactional Model. Option C, Star Schema. The correct answer is Option C, Star Schema. Question number 159. The organization needs to store employees' personal detail in a format which cannot be read easily by anyone. To read the data, the person would need a key. What will be the category into which this data will fall into? Option A, batch data. Option B, encrypted data. Option C, streaming data. The correct answer is Option B, encrypted data. Question number 160. Why would someone choose to migrate to Azure Database for MySQL? Select the correct option. Option A, Azure Database for MySQL has more features than Azure SQL Database. Option B, it is cheaper than Azure SQL Database. Option C, applications that already use MySQL can be migrated without modification. Option D, MySQL is a more sophisticated database than SQL Server, designed for more complex tasks. The correct answer is Option C, applications that already use MySQL can be migrated without modification.